This is how you perform a potentiated Epley maneuver in the TRV chair. First, lock the augmented stop arm at the back of the chair in a 45-degree downward position. This arm will collide with a lower shock absorber to stop the chair in the correct position. Return the patient to the Dix-Hallpike position that came up with a positive test result. Begin the potentiated Epley maneuver by raising the head end of the chair approximately 1 foot or 35 centimeters, and bring it back down again against the shock absorber to create a rapid deceleration. Apply 12 rapid decelerations in this position. To bring the patient into the second position, lock the main arm using the foot switch. Release the plunger and rotate the secondary arm 45 degrees over the healthy ear. Lock it in position. Unlock the main arm with the foot switch and proceed to apply 12 rapid decelerations in this position. Repeat this process 3 more times in a total of 5 positions, each time turning the patient 45 degrees over the healthy ear. Apply 12 rapid decelerations in each position. In the 5th and final position, the affected posterior canal is pointing straight towards the ceiling. Hold the patient in the final position for 30 seconds before returning the patient to the upright position.